My grandmother left everything in her house to me. Every last thing. My parents want me to sell it to an estate liquidator, someone who buys everything and then liquidates it. That's the word they used. Liquidate. I refused. I'm paying to have everything stored in a climate-controlled warehouse. My parents think I'm crazy. Be reasonable, they say. Get rid of the junk. Liquidate it. But if I'm crazy, what the hell is everyone else?